I never know what to expect when I come in here. I'm getting myself all readied up. Yeah, so far so good.
Don't keep our master waiting. Take him to Bo immediately.
Find Lord Harkin. Let him know the time of the prophecy is at hand.
Ooh, pretty colors.
Yes, of course. I'll see to it.
So where's he at? We got more people than we need here.
This isn't really a good time. Yes? All right, then.
She's still on a tether. She's not with us. He's not in his chair. Oh, I have to go into that room, I guess. If I remember right. Oh, yep, there's an arrow there. You guys coming? Who should I bring with me? Just in case.
Is your pet keeping you entertained?
Let's bring him in. There we go.
I trust your fairies well. May Auriel protect us.
Yes.
You've taken everything I provided for you and thrown it all away for this pathetic half-breed vampire.
Provided for me? Are you insane? You've destroyed our family. Killed other vampires all over some prophecy that we barely understand. No more. I'm done with you. You will not touch him.
So, I see this dragon has fangs. Your voice drips with the venom of your mother's influence. How alike you've become.
No. Because unlike her, I'm not afraid of you. Not anymore.
And you. It appears I have you to thank for turning my daughter against me. I knew it was only a matter of time before your ambition outgrew your loyalty. A small price to pay for the betterment of our kind. Oh, come now. Spare me your notions of kinship. You've simply used Serana in an attempt to take away what should rightfully be mine.
Yeah, he's right about that.
Finally, a trace of honesty in our little conversation. How does it feel to hold the fate of the vampire in your grasp? Exhilarating, isn't it? Yes, quite. I'm growing weary of speaking to you and my traitorous daughter. I'll give you a single chance to turn over the bow to me. There will not be a second.
Very well, then. You leave me no choice. I'll raise the flesh.
Come on, pick your ass.
You had one job.
So, I see this dragon has fangs. Your voice drips with the venom of your mother's influence. How alike you've become.
So this is the vanilla vampire. So all I have to do, all I'm supposed to do is shoot Harkon when he's in his little bubble thing. Do it 3 times and he's dead.
It appears I have you to thank for turning my door. I knew it was only a matter of a small price to pay. Oh, you've simply used Saran. Fine. How does it feel to... I'll give you a single chance to turn...
Very well, then. You leave me!
I should have saved the game here. He's back there already. Wow. That is too easy. My flame Atronach is just broiling him. And me. My bow ready. I said, get my bow ready. Bow, use it. Oh, he's already dead. I probably can't move.
I'm not sure. I'll probably stay here for as long as they'll let me. I think we can rebuild here. Make my family's legacy something more respectable. Of course, if you've got any more adventures planned. That's what I wanted to hear.
Lord Harkon defeated. I never imagined I'd see the day. My congratulations.
Oops. I interrupted him.
Harkon. Clearly, you are the superior vampire.
I had to go on the internet to see what he says to Serana.
We bow to your power. A power which, I note, includes Oriel's bow. The castle, of course, is yours. We shall follow you and help spread your influence across Skyrim. If you'll excuse me.
It had to be done. I'm not happy about this. He was still my father. But I suppose my father really died a long time ago. This was just the end of something else.
Of course, my dear. All will be well now.
What now?
If there's assistance I can provide, just ask. All I can do now is grant you my hopes for a safe journey.
Got a dead gargoyle that's animated? Someone's bone walker? Anything good in here to pick over? I think that the chest nearby is always empty. I don't know why there's a chest there. For looks? Maybe to put stuff in if you can't carry everything with you? I don't know. Looks like I'm able to walk around, so I didn't pick up too much junk. Messing with my frame rate.
You can't trust a word that comes out of Vincalmo's mouth. Remember that.
I'm a loyal servant of the Lord of the Castle. And nothing more.
Do you need anything, Baron? What? Can I assist you? You know I live to serve.
No, I don't need anything right now. Please, stop asking.
Yes, of course.
What now? Are we ready then?
Yeah. Nah, I don't think so.
Why is Serana wearing a hood indoors?
Do you need something? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with. Are we ready then? Oh, what is it? I'll be around here if you need me.
Fine. Keep your hands to yourself. Yes? Let me know if you see anything you like.
So I just give her all the stuff that Serana was walking around with. Oh, she's totally out of health. I give her all the magic because she's a healer, so she needs all the magic she can get.
You lost?
Do I need anything else before I leave?
Leave me in peace.
Harkin's short-sightedness was his undoing. In his lust for power, he failed to consider the full consequences of his plans. Of course they did. I never doubted for a moment. If I may ask, what will you do with them now?
What? Can I assist you?
No? Well, I've given it a bit of thought. I'd very much like to have those scrolls. Someday I may be able to return them to their rightful place in the Imperial City. How would you feel about turning them over to me? Oh my, that's not exactly what I had in mind. Still, if it means their safekeeping, I suppose it is worth it. This has certainly been quite the adventure, hasn't it?
This poor guy is a prisoner in the castle. The scrolls still belong to us.
Hi there.
No one will soon forget that you were the one to defeat Harkon. Until next time.
She always stares at the ground.
Deny your power now.
I don't know if that's how it's supposed to be or what.
I wish Ulfhjolf and Vingarmo would just get it over with and kill each other. Ugh, I'm...
She never leaves this place either, except to go to sleep.
Tired of listening to them. Why worry about who has the bigger chair at the table when there's more than enough to go around?
What is she
Let
staring at?
Let someone else rule. I just want to kill and feed.
There must be a patch that tells
well
her
met,
to
brother.
Stop staring at the
I
underworld.
I can crush skulls with the best of them. Let me show you a few things.
Life here has many advantages. Speak with Vingalmo. He has something for you. Ronthor, where is the last batch of alchemy ingredients I asked you for?
Ah, yes. That... There were, well... complications.
I don't want to hear it.
Where is he?
I want what I asked for.
Yes, Farron, of course. I'll see to it.
Maybe he's sleeping? There you are.
I am at your service, as always. May mortals quake at your approach.
But before I talk to him... I don't want to get stuck doing a weird quest.
I hope you find life in the castle to be to your liking. You need something? I am happy to help if I can.
Maybe there was a bug in my game, and that's why I didn't talk to that guy in the coffin.
Until next time.
So we went back to the Soul Cairn to tell Valerica that Harkon is dead.
You're as good as dead.
There's still some quests I haven't done in the Soul Cairn. I was just racing through this whole vampire thing to get my achievement. The 13 perks or whatever it is while you're a vampire. In my next playthrough, I'm gonna go through this place with a fine tooth comb, because then I won't have to be worrying about, oh, I need to do this for an achievement. The sandbox can truly be sandbox, because I'm not doing things for a booby prize. Who's shooting arrows at us? Oh, shooting arrows at each other? At that little purple thing, pink thing, whatever it is. I didn't know they even go after those things.
You won't leave here alive. Die. You okay? As good as dead.
Okay, let's tell her the good news. She's always here. She's always stuck at her workbench thing. Step away from the lab experiment.
You appear to have something on your mind. What is it?
So her eyeballs look okay. Her hair looks okay. She's using the hot vampire mod.
What? Are you certain? Then I see nothing preventing my return to Tamriel. Allow me to gather some of my things, and I'll head back to Castle Volkahar. And from the bottom of my heart, I thank you. I'll return to Castle Volkahar as soon as I'm finished gathering my things. I'll return to Castle Volkahar as soon as I'm finished gathering my things.
Well, that's all she says until we scram out of here.
I'll return to Castle Volkahar as soon as I'm finished gathering my things.
She's got a blue ribbon in her hair. I guess that's blue. I hope it's blue and not just a texture missing. Looks out of place on her outfit. But some of the Apache hair comes with ribbon stuff, bows and things. So, and you can't really pick those things. It comes with the hair. Okay, so she's here finally. Yay.
Slay any vampires lately, have we?
What? That's a weird thing to say.
Farewell. It might take decades to restore the castle to its former glory. But I appear to have plenty of time. Don't let me down. You appear to have something on your mind. What is it? I'm sorry. I don't feel comfortable giving them to you. I understand what you did for my family. But the prophecy never sat well with me, and I don't want to be a part of it. I'm sorry. Is there anything else?
So is the plan with her?
You appear to have something on your mind. What is it?
She'll follow you with Serana. And with other people, I think. She doesn't check your follower count, if I remember right. But for sure, she will follow you. If Serana is already following you. And for some reason, her face light, it doesn't really light up her face all that much. So I'm guessing her face absorbs a whole lot of light. Because she's a vampire. Rigmor's face kind of glows already on its own, so she doesn't really need a face light. Okay, where's the way out of here? Is there any... Get the soul gems before we leave.